Hi, friends.
Hello.
This is Massachusetts somewhere, Northborough, Massachusetts. This is Radar. That's the name of our car. We get a chance to drive this thing for a while. My brother Maynard here is with me, and he's been driving it, he and his kids, and now it's mine. So we're going to take it from here all the way down to Orlando. So follow us on our road trip.
It'll be fun.
Yeah.
No road trip would be okay without some coffee. I have chosen Banana Foster. Yeah, Maynard just got the regular roast.
No, the police aren't going to pull us over. Just relax. Hey, we're on our first leg. The first leg of our trip is actually to Maynard's office, which is?
Echo Industries.
Echo Industries. They build echoes.
Echo Industries is a metal stamping shop that has been in business for 106 years now, and it's still running.
My brother has pointed out to me that we just passed through the town of Athol, Massachusetts. And
Athol is?
Athol.
Athol is the butt of all jokes.
There was a door closer. You know, this would be up here.
So that's an example of one of the things you make.
Yeah, we don't make the closer. We just make the cover.
Here's other odds and ends and widgets.
Yeah.
This is Echo Industries. We're a metal stamping company, and we make stuff out of metal. Hey, Chuck.
Well, what do you think about this?
I think that's the only thing.
Quinn.
Yeah, right, Quinn.
Nice to meet you. Hey, Chuck, what are we doing here? What's this?
We're blanking out stainless steel blanks that are going to be made into a drawn cup.
Oh, he's got one over here.
Cool. Do I look okay with these glasses? Do you like this? Good.
He takes every blank and he puts a little bit of lubricant on it. Just enough to let it slip just a little. It starts its cycle. Idea what you're looking at, right?
Connecticut. So we're on the first leg of our trip out of Massachusetts and on our way south. I'm driving Radar. This car is affectionately named after Radar from the television series MASH. And I like Radar. Radar feels good already. I feel comfortable in this vehicle. So I gotta find where I'm going and follow the signs and all the George Washington Bridge up here. I don't know why I'm talking like this, but it seems right.
I've been driving all night, my hands wet on the wheel. There's a voice in my head that drives my heel.
George Washington Bridge, built by George Washington himself.
We're in the Meadowlands of New Jersey, and that's where the New York Giants play.
Actually, we're picking up a ticket. This is part of a road trip. Look how beautiful that ticket is. There's the Big Apple. New York, New York. You can make it there, you can make it anywhere. Newark.
I love to hit the road in America. We have such a wonderful interstate highway system. Even the back roads are great. You see this huge country, you have the freedom to move wherever you want to go. Break down wherever you can, meet people, read newspapers, eat food. It don't get no better than this.
Gourmet food. Really, look at this stuff. Yeah. This is the Susquehanna. There's a city of Baltimore out there. There it is. I used to live around here, by the way.
So, Jim is holding his breath as we're in the tunnel. A younger man did it once. There is light.
Oh, I can't do it.
Give me a little loving. Ooh, if you want our love to last. You couldn't pick a better song.
I was waiting for you to scream, dude.
I can't do the scream.
We're headed toward a Hampton Inn in Rocky Mount, North Carolina, a little bit north of where I used to live.
You got a custom Continental. You got an El Dorado, too. He got a 32 gun in his pocket for fun. He got a razor in his
shoe. Why is there a big lump in your bed? Did you sleep with a woman last night? What is that?
I did not. Maynard, so what have you got today?
Just got some yogurt, an English muffin, and an omelet. And the most important element is the coffee. And I had been ready earlier, except that Maynard got into the bathroom first. Well, there's our trip. And we started right up there, where Maynard's finger is. Everybody's favorite place south of the border.
South Carolina.
Oh, and that means we're in South Carolina, which is that sign right there.
Delete.
We're having fun conversations, talking about our kids, talking about education systems.
Talking about Walmart.
We talked about hepatitis. What else did we talk about?
Well, we can't mention everything. Hey, Jim, look. It's Georgia.
Yeah, baby. Look at that.
Hey, Jim, we're in Florida.
I'm becoming a Floridian again. All right, we've made it to my sister-in-law Denise's place. We're going to go in there and we're going to pick up a toaster oven, a microwave, and an inflatable bed. Okay, Denise, show us the microwave and the stuff that we're supposed to pick up.
Okay, leaving Denise's place, but now we have this. This is a mattress. This blue thing is a inflatable mattress, so I have a place to sleep when I get into my apartment. And Marcia will appreciate that.
Well, we just left Denise's. Everything was looking good, but we started hearing something. Our air conditioner's not working, so we had the windows open, which means we could hear stuff outside, and we heard, when we hit bumps, we heard something, and here's what we heard. Muffler's hanging low because a couple of the muffler hangers have broken. Fortunately, we have a spare. We just happen to have at least one.
I'm gonna lift up on the end of the muffler, and I want you to stick the flashlight under the front end of it.
Okay.
Which is the lowest spot. That'll bring it to the highest point. Are you ready?
Okay, hang on.
Set.
Wait. All right.
Go.
Got it. All right, we've got one hanger on the muffler, and Maynard has decided that we need two. It just so happens we are within walking distance of Riley Auto Parts.
A little bit smaller, but
yeah, baby.
There you go. This one is going to be loose.
We did it. We're back on the road. No noises. No dragging muffler.
15 minutes.
Hi, Jim.
We've made it to the Hertz. This is my friend Jerry. He's in the dark. Can't see him, but it doesn't matter because he's not that attractive.
You can hear me. You can hear my dog.
I hear the dog. Maybe my dog. Maybe there's a dog. We've made it.
You've made it.
We've made it. Does anybody care? Where's my wife and my son? I figured they'd be waiting on the curb for me. How you feel?
They look like brothers, huh?
Within 2 seconds of him getting out of the car, there's the Southern gene pool.
Yeah.
I don't think we look alike, although I grew this.
No,
just,
you are a spitting image of a Southern. I mean, there's the obvious, not just from your face, but your body, how you moved out of the car. It's like, oh, there's Jim's brother.
Yeah.
Where's Sam?
He's in bed.
There you go.
That's right. I haven't seen you since you were a little guy. Nice to see you. Well, actually, I've seen you in videos.
And this is Kathy back here.
Well, hi, Kathy.
Hi.
I'm Maynard Southard. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
We made it, Kathy.
Hi, Jim. Congratulations. I'm glad you made it.